still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Okay. Bones remain. Escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. This is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Right.
What have you... vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor. Longer.
Tarwin's decree was speed. The future must be met.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
To building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you. Silver. Witness the flame and be led to your redemption. Cast out darkness and let in again light.
Prawns, just rats. Get back to work.
Gondorians are in.
Erase the darkness.
Let us scourge. These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Kill the traitor!
Easy.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid. The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then you all spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Take him to Mordor.
It is another to make them our followers. It is...
You will obey!
Bash some heads, yeah? On my own, Ulrich.
Finish him off! Off the perfect
must have some kind of death wish, you stupid sod! Ah, well, fair enough! Right then, let's show him how it is! I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Yeah.
You have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious. Now's our best chance.
Did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Awesome.
real slave is a dead one!
Grublik. It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Feel like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
I thought I heard some
Throck, the Ranger!
Before the coast extremes.
always so easy.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The thing I want most in the world.
The War Chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Savage beasts,
and we shall harness and command their savagery.
Who do you think would be best to fight the duel? An elf or a wizard?
Evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
When he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
I know. Bloody pathetic. No one looks more worthy. He don't look like he's ever had to beg for anything. He just flexes his muscles and everyone jumps.
Thank you.
our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Savage beasts,
and we shall harness and command their savagery.
I don't like the look in Grublink's eyes.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
shall fight for me! This is my dominion! I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls! Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
We truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari.